This is Brian, and welcome back to this commentary playthrough of Lufia and the Fortress of Doom. So yeah, we're still working on the old cave, level 7 here. Just trying to get all the treasures. Mostly, I guess we're worried about getting the quest goal in here, which is the Crown Jewels, I think it was. Okay, X potion. Let's see how well Sunder does. I'm assuming the Mega Turtles are going to be the toughest ones to take out still. That's why I'm having everybody kind of focus on them. Did a lot against the wolf. Okay, nice critical. I suppose it probably would have been possible for me to do this before, but I would have had to rely a lot on, like, buffing up and stuff. Also wondering, if I could potentially use a ring to boost one of her spells. Last is, well, that is one that she has. It's below Sunder, but with the ring boost, it might actually be comparable or better. I think I'll stick with that for now and see how that works. Float, which I mean, those don't really matter much to me at all, considering I have the spell, and it's a pretty cheap one. Okay, got a few more treasures here. Staircase going down there. Let's see how Blast does with that ring equipped. Thunder did like 30 to these turtles, I think, so that's kind of how I'm going to gauge it here. Yeah, I think that is even better than Sunder now. That's still not that helpful against these enemies in particular, just because it seems like their magic resistance is really high. Hey, way to go, Lufia. Go ahead and use that right away. Two more strength. I'm hoping Lufia and Jaren can finish the Griffins all right on their own here in one round. Come on. Nope. Damn it. Could have had Jaren attack him again. Yeah, and now her turn's gonna be wasted here. All right, let's mop it up. Empty. Okay, should be good to go here. Yeah, one more hit, I guess. Ah, okay, well, yeah. That should be fine still, though. Everybody gets to attack him. Too bad he got that one attack off, but I was gonna have to use healing on Axum anyway. Okay, spell potion. Alright, yep, getting up there. Power potion. Guess I might as well use that right away too before I move on farther. We're almost all over 300 HP. X magic and empty. Suppose I'll use a float again and check out all this area. I'll try to conserve a little bit of magic from Lupia, just because I don't know how long I'm going to be stuck in here yet. Okay, good enough. The girl level up. 10 HP, only 2 strength. I feel like just physical with everybody here should be fine too, since there's only 2 of them. Yeah, because like, kind of hoping Aguro could finish that one off. And even if Maxim doesn't hear, Lupio should. Yep. Alright, let's get this treasure first. Okay, a miracle. And I doubt there's anything here. But I'm gonna walk back across this to get to the staircase anyway. X potion. How about just a do? A little cheaper. The only thing is, I guess if it doesn't finish him off, then it's not that useful to have used it anyway. Yeah, so I guess it was kind of a waste. One. Now, up or right? Well, it's not great, but it's not terrible either. Make sure we get the Mega Frog. Okay, and the Hydra's done anyway. Yeah, that's... Just prolonging the inevitable. Got a might still. Oh! Is that... that cursed? That's a big jump. God, I kind of feel like maybe I should get out of here before I... right? Just in case it is. It wasn't out of an item chest, though. It was just a drop from an enemy. Let's try it. Let's see how much Agoro's gonna hit for. Oh yeah, getting pretty beefy. I guess that must have dropped from that Hydra guy. Well, not necessarily though, maybe, I guess. I don't know. I'd like to get another one. These guys are so strong. And then they do that. Oh. Good. At least that hurts them quite a bit. I'll hope that Lufia's blast will finish him. Okay. Good. Is it just a treasure? Is that a weapon? I don't know. Seems to be an item, I suppose. Something you can use in battle, maybe? Yeah, I could. Don't think I'm going to use it yet, though, at least. Yeah, nice critical. I think I'm going to count on Maxim and Lufia to take out the stone guy. I hope. He'll be close. Yeah. He can't have too much left. Yeah, dang it. Now, is it worth using Maxim's turn to bring a girl back? Gonna kind of bank on that. Dang it. That really didn't do much at all. Probably should have used another blast, but I was trying to cut down on my MP use. Thank you. Now I need to go up over here, yeah? Okay, here's two of these guys. They weren't the ones that dropped that. Got another chance here. Although I would assume that's going to be a fairly low percentage drop rate. Something that good. Can go before they do. That'll take at least one of them down. Ah, dang it. Wrong one. And there they go with that again. At least they missed a Guru. I think it's worth using Blast again. Unless she gets stoned, then I'll wait for a Guru's turn, I guess. Clear silk. I've already had access to that. Pretty sure that's what the girls are wearing. Yeah. Miracle. And another staircase. Is it connect back to an area I've seen, or is it something new? Critical or not probably would have been good enough. Okay, good choice. Well, more new treasures. That should be good enough for now. Yeah. Kind of figured when a Guru's hit didn't take him out that would happen. Getting a little lower on MP. Which, I guess, worst case scenario for me probably is that I have to use some items to recover it. I guess worst case scenario would be that I'm getting wiped out down here. Another empty one. Okay, we're above that part. Mind potion. Only one intelligence. Here's another sweet water. Yeah, I think this connected. Yeah, okay, so I got that one treasure already. Got an escape, and that one's empty. Now, will this connect through so I can get to those treasure chests from here? Level up. 7 HP, 10 MP. 5 intelligence is good. She got a little bit of everything. Okay, so I gotta come up those stairs to get to that. Was another staircase down here, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna go up to the left. Pretty sure that's it. Otherwise, I think I've probably done everything else down here from what I can see from the way it's laid out. Unless I missed a treasure in one of those poisonous pit areas or whatever they are. Doesn't do the most against him, but it's more than her regular attack would do by quite a bit, I guess, so. I feel like we're doing more damage overall to these guys already. Even Jaren's attack, I think, did better. I think that should get me to the other treasures up here that I saw. And there's a rune there. I think I've seen that already. D1. Let's see what this is first. Okay, this is going to be it. And there are the crown jewels. With a miracle and a miracle. Alright, let's get the hell out of here, Jaren. Alright, let's turn it in for our prize. Sell off some of the stuff that I'm not using anymore. And then head back to Mars to go to Azen Island, I guess. Or the tower there. Trying to find Rael Shaya. It can give us a dang submarine. And I'm still crossing my fingers for it maybe being an airship as well. Well, first things first, let's stay at the inn. We are the top spelunkers in the world, and all the way through the old cave. At least I think so. I'll take the treasury found in the old cave. I see, you found the crown jewels. Take the reward of 10,000 gold pieces. There's no task for your level. You're the best treasure hunter I've ever met. Or if anybody else. Is anything new? Probably not. Nope, that's the same stuff they were saying before. This is the guy that told us about the levels. Okay, yep. I don't think there are any tasks left. You're very experienced. I guess, thanks. That's just something that I would assume isn't gonna be worth anything other than selling it. I'm gonna cross my fingers at least. That sells for quite a bit. Probably will try to hold on to it for now though at least. Yeah, the Buster Sword's worth quite a bit too. But I mean, it's not gonna be better than the two swords I have. I don't know. I guess I have at least one full row of inventory capacity, so I'll leave it at that. Don't even need to go to town, we're just gonna go straight there. So somewhere up over in this direction, I'm pretty sure. Let's have him take out the snake, and everybody else can go after the jellyfish. There it is. And yeah, there is a ship there. Evil clams. Yeah, once again here, I'm just gonna count on a guru to take out the individual enemy. Yeah, so I did make a quick peek in here before. I got a couple of the treasures, and then quickly decided to get out. Yeah, that was as far as I came. And there's a cavalier or something written on the wall, it looks like. I think Berserker was one of the enemies I did come across. The vampires aren't new. There we go. That's fine. Maximum level up, 12 HP is pretty good. 5 strength. Or rally. High potion, and what does rally do? Restores fight power. Does that mean it's think that's like the life spell, if I had to guess. Step on 4 switches in front of the door, then step on the door switch to open it. Use the wrong order and the alarm will sound. Okay, well, sounds like a puzzle. Let's check over here first. That guy was easier than I anticipated, I guess. Kinda hoping this just loops around to the beginning part. Yes, okay. Alright, we're gonna call it there for today. So we'll pick up here next time and continue going and climbing up the tower here. Try to find Rail. Anyway, thanks for watching, and if you've been enjoying the content so far, please like, comment, and subscribe or follow, and we'll catch you next time.